There is new video into the newsroom tonight. We're getting our first look at the arrest of Cavaliers president Koby Altman last Friday night. Altman was arrested and charged with OVI. Troopers pulled him over for a traffic lane violation. He refused to take a breathalyzer test in that stop. Here's a clip of him speaking to officers that night.
I promise you, I'm the president of the Cavaliers. I just got back from overseas trip as well, so I'm also exhausted.
Altman has been part of the Cavs front office for 11 years.